Once it's completed, just move your bar so I can get the whole picture.
Such a genius.